I didn't do it, but I helped them. So what does that make me? The deputies wanted to know. Something like this can keep you out of the military, boy. You want that? Nobody ever asked me what I want, so I don't even know. Tell us what them boys did to the old woman and we'll forget about the rope you lent. Lent? Like you think I wanted it back? A smack to the ear, too many details. I gave them all like I was there. Like my mind was a camera. One of them turned away to puke in a drinking fountain, the other rubbed the butt of his gun, and I knew he wanted to press it to my lazy right eye and pull the trigger. He has an 80-year-old mother who lives alone on the mesa, opens the door to anyone. But I got off, a cop's son. All I did was know about it before it happened. And it was my old man's rope. Lightning before thunder, and I can sleep through both.